Hello, everybody! We're right up on top of the women's barracks, and I'll show you where we are exactly. I'm being irradiated, too, because there's an intact warhead below me. Where's the local map there? So, see, we're right on top of the Hopeville women's barracks. You can't go inside, but you can get on top of the women. And then you can loot this stuff. There. See? And wait, was that? Yeah, there's one more thing to loot. And see, it's good enough reason to go up here just because of all this junk. All right, but that's all there is to check out there. All right, now let's go down this road and see if there's anything fun or worthwhile to. Whoops. Here, let me turn that back on. You never know what you're going to find. There's more barracks or some kind of shed. And then here's something. Let's see what this is. This is... Aha! Yes. Hopeville Armory. Oh, very hard. But I do have the Armory access code, so I think I can just click it here. Yeah, see? There. Unlock Armory. I grabbed that from the headquarters. There we go. Good. Come on, Eddie. Let's go inside. In case there's terrible monsters in here, what should I... Yeah, let's use the Elijah's L-A-E-R at point-blank range. Yep, there's... No. He's dead. Alright, let's see what we got to loot in here. Wow, all kinds of crap. Well, of course, it's the armory, so there should be plenty of ammo. I'm gonna have to pump it. There's more rockets. No, what's this? This is a rocket canister. Oh, it's an entire canister of rockets. 13 each. Aha, cute. 13 rockets per canister. That's cute, huh? 13 original colonies and 13 commonwealths of the U.S. Okay, come on, Eddie. You need... God, I just wish I could get rid of more of this stuff, but 10mm. See, like all this stuff I'm not going to use. And these 5mm rounds. All this ammo is weighing me down. I'm going to use... Oh, there's a... I wish there was a commissary in here somewhere, but there isn't. Let's see what else can we loot. There's a toolbox probably loaded with stuff. Okay. Definitely gonna... Ooh, a very hard locked. I cannot do that, but I think I can do it. Let's see, my lockpick is up to 94. Good, I can do it. Let's read the locksmith's reader. There, now we can. Let me open it up, and I'll be right back. There we go. Opened it up. And we get these. And the Remington Riot Shotgun. Yep, I'll take that. Riot Gear Helmet. Cute. It's not as good as my Brotherhood of Steel stuff, though. Performance plus one. I'll take that. And I'll give it stuff to Eddie. The Remington Riot Shotgun. Yeah, let's give that to him. God, there's just so much of this stuff that I have to give to Eddie. Arc Welder. I'm not going to use the Arc Welder. The Pulse Gun is just so much better than that. And again, I think the arc welder is for people who never got the pulse gun in a Vault 20, which... What, can't remember which vault number that was. Was it Vault 22 where you get the pulse gun? I don't know. Bowie knife. And let's see what we got here. A foot locker with the camera. There it is. That looks like the rocket launcher. And I saw... Yeah, there it is. It's called the Red Glare Rocket Launcher. That's what I want. Where the hell is it? I want it. Anything behind here? Whoops, sorry, Eddie. No, nothing there. And there's the desk. Okay, that's all there is here. Well, actually... Yeah, there's something in here. Another... Oh, more riot stuff. Riot gear. Alright, if I find a... commissary terminal, then I'll go back and loot all that stuff and sell it. So now what's next? Well, it said to find the laser detonator, and that's really what we should do. Yeah, see, but there's still more stuff to check out. It's right over here, and we've already been there. There was this other area I wanted to see and investigate. Oh, there's more crates right here. Nope. They're all destroyed. Now, what's this? It's Hopeville Men's Barracks. Okay, well, let's go in. I should have drawn my weapon. You never know what's going to be in here. Oh, yep, see? Damn it! Okay, bats. Boy, easy to catch me off guard. It's more of those ugly masked men. Oh, marked men ravager. He thinks he's going to ravage me with this crap. Oh, no, you don't. There. And then, boom. How many are there? There? Come on. Die. Oh, you and your fucking one single health bar. See, that arc welder doesn't really do a whole lot of damage. Whoops. Oh, wonderful. Come on, I want to take out his head. Come on, ugly. Die. Yeah. Good. Good. He dropped it and it shot in the air and then hit him in the head. But replay that. That was funny. Okay, and of course he's got the arc welder, which I don't want. Purified Vasa. And then I splattered his blood all over the desk. God, what a disaster from hell. And then a ammo box and more rooms. Thank you, Eddie. Oh, there's the commissary. Okay, good. We can sell stuff. I'm going to have to do that in a second. And a locker with tons of stuff in it. More desks to loot. Yeah, there's another desk with the cherry bomb, but I'm not making those bombs. There's a thermic lance I can sell, and a duffel bag. See, there's so much loot in this. 262. Easy lock. Okay, let me unlock it. There we go. Ta-da. Jet. Yeah. Okay. And there's another duffel bag that's empty, but there's an MRE and another ammo box. Okay, and there's his arc welder. You know, I've killed three of them, so I have to make sure I loot them all. Okay. So, now that we still haven't looted everything. I'm gonna have to skip some of this loot. It's just too much. I mean, most of this video is gonna be looting. See? And another one of these. Let me unlock it. There we go. Oh, U.S. Army combat armor. Wow. Wow. Okay, well, I'm gonna sell that to the commissary terminal. So there was him. Yeah, I looted him. There were two more. Did I loot him? He's got a thermic lance. And then the third one. Where is he? I think I completely shredded him into morsel chunks. I must have. Okay. Yeah. Let's see what's in here. There's not much here. Oh, I'll do this later. Let me, and see if there's anything in here. Nope. Okay. So I'm going... Get my buddy. There. I'm going to sell a bunch of junk at the commissary, and then I'll come right back. All right. Sold a bunch of stuff, and I've still got a lot of caps, but I bought a lot of rocket ammo too, because I am highly anticipating this the rocket gun or the rocket launcher. Okay, let's go out to Hopeville. Oh, we'll skip through this load screen. There we go. Okay, now I'm facing east now. Let's go around this way, and then we'll see if there's anything on this side. Ooh, that's an intact engine. I can use those engines to explode stuff. Anything over here? Let's look and get a vantage point. I see. Oh, okay, this is the other side. Uh-oh. Da-da-da-da, da-da-da-da. Military shipping crate with 13 rockets. Hey, that's good. Those rockets are really expensive, so whenever you see these with those shipping crates, I can't. I ran out of that. Uh-oh. Well, Eddie found somebody for a moment. Let's see who that... Uh-huh. Then he found him again. Dun, da, 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 da. But looks like he can't make his mind up as to where they are. Oh, there they are. Oh, wow. Okay, fine. Anyone else? Yes, there is someone else. They're like coming around from the other side. He had a super sledge, which I can't pick up right now. Huh. That's odd. Alright, well, and then this is a whole other area to explore. Holy shit, guys. Yeah, let's just end here, and then we'll pick right up here in the next one. And if you like this, then click the like button and share it with friends. Subscribe to my channel, then you'll get these in your inbox. And we'll see you next time, and we'll explore this area over here. Have a good one.